When you're working with lots of data and you need to create a report like this, where, for example, we've got all the closed jobs and the clients that are closed, but if you scroll down, there's quite a few of them. It can be difficult, for example, when I'm here, to remember what sub-segment am I looking at. And I have to scroll up to see that we're in the closed segment versus the communicated segment over here, etc. So what you may want to do is not to have it like this, but to have the word closed next to you. So the first thing you need to realize is that cannot work in the compact format. So this is compact in the sense that column A has the milestone and the client name in the same place. So the first thing we need to do is go to Design Report Layout and change it to tabular form. So now they have their own columns. And then we need to tell it that this milestone must repeat itself all the way down here. So you can click on any cell within that area, right click, field settings. Under layout and print, you'll see an item saying repeat item labels. When I click OK, you'll see it now lists them underneath. So at any point, you can look at a client and see what the status is. So this just makes life a little bit easier when you're looking at long reports.